The question of assets. So in other words, assist means assistance by the buyer or the importer of the product to the foreign producer of the product, so that they can make the stuff that they want to import. And the assistance can take place in various forms. It can take place by providing machinery, by providing supplies, by providing equipment, by providing knowledge in forms of drawings, intellectual property stuff. So in that knowledge part is the key here, because if that knowledge, IP, intellectual property, the drawings, the how do they say this? We haven't gone to this, but like the design work, you know. If it is in the US, then it's not part of a transaction value. So no, not part of transaction value. If it is outside of US, and key buzzword is outside, then it becomes a part of transaction value. So that's pretty much the rule of thumb.